Rosh Hashanah, the first day of the Jewish New Year, is a day of judgment. It's a day when God Himself comes down into the world and spends it with us. The month before Rosh Hashanah is called Elul, and is considered the time to prepare for the high holidays. However, if you look closely at Elul, you find something very strange. The rabbis teach us that Elul is an acronym for Ani V'Dodi V'Dodi Li. I am for my beloved, and my beloved is for me.